Pork is one of the most widely consumed red meat around the world, especially in Europe and in Asia, although some regions forbid to eat pork. Pork is the meat of pig, and you can buy it processed or unprocessed. Processed meat is ham or bacon. Hello guys, I'm Agnes, and this is the Bites Fitness YouTube channel continuing with our food fundamental series. And in today's video, we are talking about pork meat and its health benefits. Pork might not be the first thing when we think of healthy eating, but it is rich in protein and it also has some vitamins and minerals in it. Pork is rich in protein, which is essential for the human body. It is required for muscle building, it protects from muscle loss, and also it is very important for bone health and strength. Protein is especially important if you are working out regularly, and pork is quite a popular choice among athletes. Pork is rich in vitamin B6 and vitamin B12, thiamine and niacin, both B vitamins as well. These B vitamins are all essential for many functions in the body, and vitamin B12 is only found in animal products. They support the nervous system and they can also help improve brain function. And vitamin B12 supports blood formation. Pork is a great source of essential minerals, selenium, zinc, phosphorus, and iron. Pork is rich in selenium, like other animal products, dairy, and fish. Selenium is important for immune function and also thyroid health. Zinc also supports healthy immunity, and it is also important for healthy brain. Pork is a great source of iron, which a lot of people, especially women, are deficient in. Iron is essential to build red blood cells and also transport oxygen in the blood. Pork contains a compound called creatine, just like other animal products. Creatine is mostly essential for muscle growth and maintenance, so it is especially important for bodybuilders and people doing strength training. Pork contains both unsaturated and saturated fat as well. Saturated fats are unfortunately often related to heart and cardiovascular diseases, and studies in fact show that eating a lot of pork can increase the risk of these diseases. However, including just a moderate amount of pork in your diet shouldn't cause any such problems. Pork also contains cholesterol, but studies show that dietary cholesterol shouldn't affect our body's cholesterol levels and shouldn't raise bad cholesterol level. We should also note that processed pork meat contains a lot of sodium, artificial additives, and preservatives. It is always the best to buy unprocessed meat and prepare it for yourself. Thank you so much for watching this video, guys! If you liked it, please make sure to hit the thumbs up button, and also please leave me a comment below whether you eat or like pork meat or not. I'm really curious about it. Please share this video with a friend who might find it helpful as well. And if you haven't yet, please subscribe to the Bites Fitness YouTube channel and hit that little notification bell, because we are posting new videos for you guys every weekday. So until the next one, bye guys! At Bites Fitness, our mission is to become and stay healthy together with you. And we provide health and nutrition information and healthy recipes. If you are interested, please make sure to subscribe to the Bites Fitness YouTube channel, because we post new videos daily.